So you want to do test automation, but who has time for that? It's hard. It's lengthy. Writing Selenium's awesome for your browser-based apps, but again, who has the time and the skills necessary? Well, my name is Suze Bolduc, and I'm a senior test automation developer at Mutual of Omaha. And I'd like to teach you how to use Geb, Spock, and Groovy to do your automation. It's a layer of abstraction over Selenium, and it's a lot easier because it's a lot more scripty in style. And in fact, here at Mutual of Omaha, I have a lot of BAs and QAs who are writing the tests themselves rather than having to ask for help from someone with a development background. I also am going to talk to you about a page object generator tool I wrote because I'm too lazy to write my own pages because they're boring and repetitive. And I decided that some of the basic field testing I do is also boring and repetitive, and who has time for that? So the tool now also creates your basic set of tests, freeing up your automators to work on the interesting tests. I hope to see you at STAREAST Virtual.